Log into your integrated portal using your credentials and navigate to the Settings node. Once there, select your accounting provider. In this case, we are using Xero. Once you select Connect to Xero, a Xero dialog will appear allowing you to select what organization you are wanting to connect to. Once you have selected your organization, you need to set your default billing account, default damage waiver account, and default map location. You have now completed accounting integration.